Singer-actor Diljit Dosanjh has donated Rs 3 lakh to the wives of the CRPF troopers who died in the terror attack in Jammu and Kashmir's Pulwama district. Diljit on Sunday shared a snapshot of his donation received to the CRPF Wives Welfare Association on his Instagram handle. Alongside that, he wrote, "Our soldiers protect the country and the citizens of the country. They have to live away from their loved ones, not knowing what the next day will bring. The families don't know when will they see them next. But there was always a hope, which is now gone for these families. We can't take the sorrow away, but can try to help a little by donating. It's our time to do something to help the families of our Shaheed Jawans in this difficult time. We stand with the soldiers and their families." The Ikkuri singer urges his fans and followers to contribute their bit to help the martyrs' families. Apart from Diljit, many celebrities have come forward to support the families of the deceased troopers. Megastar Amitabh Bachchan spokesperson confirmed that Agnipath actor will donate Rs 5 lakh each to the families of the 49 CRPF troopers who were killed in the terror attack on February 14. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.